contenta por haberse clasificado para la final. Do you expect something for the final? Do you think it's possible to beat Spartak? ¿Es posible batir a Spartak?
You know what? Everything is possible. You can't go into a game statement that, oh, we might not get. But you know, this team has pulled out some awesome victories throughout this entire EuroLeague season. And I'm so proud of everyone. And it's awesome. We're going to go into this game with our spirits high. We're going to play our hearts out. We beat some giants before. We beat Cesc. We beat Forge. We beat a lot of other good teams this year. We've proven ourselves. So we're just going to play hard. And I'm sure they're going to play hard. And we hope to make it a good match.
En líneas generales dice que todo es posible, que a venir así que puede batirle, que tienen que confiar en sus posibilidades, que tienen que ser fuertes y luego veremos sobre la pista el domingo. Ya por último, Leco, somebody for this film, are you thinking in somebody for this victory?
I'm thinking about our fans and my teammates. My teammates, no one believed at the beginning except my teammates that I practice with every day, Jose, and our club management, and these wonderful fans that are here. No one else in all of Europe believed that Salamanca would be here in the final game. So we did it, and we worked hard this year, and we deserve it.
Ella decía, bueno, que le preguntaba que a quién le dedicaba este triunfo, que a los fans, a las compañeras, al cuerpo técnico, a todo el mundo, a este club y a esta ciudad que se lo merece y que, bueno, que están en la final, que lo han conseguido y que ahora, pues, a soñar. Thank you very much, Leco, y congratulations.
Thank you. Good night.